What would happen if somebody ate your cotton candy glitter bomb straight? Our girl Livy here is going to take one for the team and put one of our champagne cotton candy glitter bombs straight into her mouth, which is actually meant for a drink. Nothing really happens. You're just going to have a mouthful of cotton candy and glitter. But I need to know, would you do this?